Those all of them here. Hey, welcome back to another look. I'm standing next to alumnus Tom Joyner from Tuskegee University.
Oh, you from Tuskegee?
No, I'm not, but I know you are.
Oh, I am, yes.
I went to Bethune-Cookman.
Oh, you did?
Yes, sir. So let's talk about, hey, man, you've been doing a great job on the radio, first of all.
Thank you very much.
And thank you for so much for coming to Cleveland, man. This is something big.
It is big. It's a game. It's a football game. It's a classic. It's a homecoming. There's a lot of trash talking. It's going to be a good halftime show. So, yeah, this is why I'm here.
So tell the people, why is it so important to support the HBCUs?
Well, HBCUs have been here for our people since the end of the war. And when our people couldn't get in school, HBCUs were there, and they're still there for our people. And when you go to a historically black college, you'll be taught and educated by people who have done what you want to do, been where you want to go, and they love you, and they hug you. And
I love that.
At HBCU, you're expected to succeed. And if you're expected to succeed, more than likely you will. So that's why it's important to support our historically black colleges.
Hey, man, I ain't gonna keep it too much longer. Thank you so much. We'll be right back with more Up, Another Look.
That's right.
I'm still.